kind of crooked again. There we go. Is that good? I think it is. What's good, DZ Squad? It's your girl, KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video. And as promised, well, I didn't promise, but I said I would do it. I'm going to be reacting to Clark and Lexa Full Story. I think these girls are from the 100. If I'm not wrong. I think I was supposed to say if I'm not mistaken. But you get it. You get it. Let's get into it. I've been reacting to the couples lately. I mean, I reacted to the story of Clayne. I uploaded that today. I reacted to the story of Brittana, the story of Shoni. And you know, now I'm getting to Clexa. So let's get into it. Whoa, I reacted to the story of Jughead and Betty. So Bughead. Yeah, I react to a lot of couples. Let's get into this. 1, 2, 3. 23 minutes. Grab your snacks.
You're the one who burned 300 of my warriors alive.
Children,
you're the one who sent them there to kill us.
Is there a way to make peace?
Lives have been lost on both sides. That's why we need to end this war!
I've come to make you an offer. This is not a negotiation.
Peace.
Yeah, I've seen the 100 before. Is this the 100 for real?
The only way to save both our people.
It's been a minute.
The commander was my second.
I only watched like the beginning.
She told me you were her second. The mountain men are turning your people into reapers. I can turn them back. Impossible.
You say you can turn reapers back into men? Then prove it. Show them again.
I can offer a trade. These people.
I like that actress.
Lincoln's recovery was impressive.
So she did it.
Survived such a fate. It's not complicated, really.
She's gorgeous.
You may have your dreams. Thank you. I just need one thing in return. Deliver me the one you call, and our truce begins with his death.
So sad.
Only then can we have peace.
Clark's actress was
fine. Oh, someone special to me, too. Her name is Costia. You go place, stay home. I thought I'd never get out of the way, but I didn't. How? I recognize it for what it is. Weakness.
They're not playing.
You're very grateful for the commander's protection, aren't you?
You get what you give.
One for
a savage dude. She protecting her now. Ooh, damn.
You should have left me behind.
So yeah, so she saves her.
Still new to your culture, but when someone saves your life.
Yeah, yeah, thank them.
I can all say thank you.
Yeah.
Well, you must make hard choices. I've seen your strength, it's true. But now you waver. You couldn't kill Quint. You couldn't leave me to die. That was weakness.
Not weakness. If anything, that shows signs of strength.
Can we talk in private? We have to start evacuating. What about us? We're still waiting. This is more Clark.
Weakness would be if you walked away and let them die.
What are you doing here? Clark, you can't go back. Clark! You showed true strength today. Don't let emotions stop you. I could have warned them. I could have saved them. Victory stands on the back of sacrifice. Disappear and just happen to survive. Tell me you didn't know what was coming. I need you to do something for me. Don't forget that we're the good guys. You could be a leader your people look to, or their hopes and dreams into, something they won't fight and die for. You let all those people die. Never asked for that. Just trying to keep us alive. You would have found another way. I couldn't take that risk. You're rooting for this, Clark. Same as me. She won't say anything. Too many people know Clark. You sent him to kill Octavia. Regular. I told you she's not a problem. You can't just kill everyone you don't trust. I died 2 days ago. Nothing's changed. You were gonna let me die. You're wrong. I have. Exactly. You felt something for Custis. You're still haunted.
That's true. In real life, bro. Like, no cap.
But I see right.
No cap!
250 people died in that village. I know you felt for them.
So you just stopped the carry?
But you let them burn.
You get scared of your feelings and you just... That's weakness, bro. Hiding your feelings, bro. She is so gorgeous.
I know how hard that is for you. You think our ways are harsh? That's how we survive.
They both are, like.
It should be about more than just surviving.
Both have some really nice eyes. Ooh! Get it. Get it. I just need to kick A together. You heard? Yeah.
Sorry, Clark. What did you do?
lady is from the game plan with The Rock and Madison Pettis. She always a fighter. Yeah, you know she's a fighter.
I'm sorry. Did it have to be this way? I twitched her one head and it fell to the hands of the Ice Queen.
She mad. Ooh, I knew that was coming. You always, when you get that close and you talking and you, that, oof, that character's so mad, just gonna spit right in the face.
All that trouble to capture me just to let me go. I went to all that trouble.
She's a really gorgeous girl too. You know, just behind the mask and makeup. Really, ooh, that's a metaphor.
You're angry, Clark.
I know you. When you've done lots of you, it's easier
to hate me than hate yourself. If you betray me again, I
won't.
I want your people to become
like me. What's context?
How are you?
I'm trying to look
close. Will be safe.
Obviously special to each other.
I'm sorry.
In a way.
This is your weakness again. Asgard will happily step in.
She was captured by the Ice Nation. So the Queen believed she knew my secrets, but she was mine.
I like how low-key their relationship is. Like they fight together. They fight for each other. There's feelings slightly involved, but... tough. It's like they can't be together.
Trying to help Clark, but there's nothing you can do. If you think I'm fit to command,
it wouldn't be healthy.
Challenge. Let's get on with it. I can't just let Rogue kill you. You've never seen me fight.
It's like fire and rain.
I want you to die. If that is to be my fate, you must.
I can't like him.
There is still time to choose a champion.
No, I can't do that. And this is goodbye. For now. I'm glad you came.
She's bad. She's a bad A, you understand?
Is this I told you so?
She did her mess, bro. Their story is so interesting. It's not like the other stories. Like, each story is so different.
You have every right to respond.
Dang.
Every right to wipe us out. Or you can change the way you do things.
Dang.
Why should she change? Well, look, let's have that look.
Really? Because from where I stand, the only way that ends is with everyone dead. So what kind of leader do you want to be? The kind who kills every chance she gets because that's your way. Or the kind who shows the world a better way. Someone has to take the first
step. Better way than killing people.
Her actions show us a promise for a new future.
We can't. You say you want peace. Everything you've done is to achieve that. Yet here we stand on the brink of another war. A war you can stop.
We cannot stop this. Only you can.
That is our way.
That was our way.
But it's not our plan.
They think I betrayed your legacy. Just dream, just down as always. Always been the way of our people. Your legacy.
Love is not weakness.
If you care for Clark, you
well,
send her home.
You're being vulnerable, but that doesn't mean you're being weak.
You have an hour
to be fair
to say your goodbyes. When do you leave? No.
Feelings for Clark put both of you in danger.
I'm sorry. Don't wait. You have to go back to your people. That's right.
You only go pay the price for your mistakes, Escarcia.
My mistakes?
I am more than capable of separating feelings.
So y'all can be together. Like a goodbye, kind of.
If Octavia and I are gonna get by the blockade, my
ooh, they had to, they did the do.
I'm sorry, I have to come for this. Truly, I am.
I'm leaving. Right now.
Wish I could. Lexa will never execute her duty.
Don't you? Look where it got you, sir.
Do you dare well, no.
Heffa.
Miss Vera will find the next commander. The next commander will protect you. I want the next commander. You want me back into the conclave after my death? Do you ever talk about anything other than your death?
Flashbacks.
But you can't fix this. I have to do this on my own. You have to let me. I can't just take it at all.
No.
No.
Oh my gosh, boo. You killed her!
Look into the eyes of our warriors and say, go die.
I'm out of water. Yeah, you fear to get okay. Yeah, you killed her. By you. You trying to kill Clark. Mm-mm. Oh my gosh. I keep saying, maybe we meet again. That's so sad. You'll meet again in heaven, and that's the sad part. It was you. It was only you.
Also, can we get up? Oh, I.
You saw like one guy did.
Find
Luna, we needed to perform the ascension ritual.
I'll protect her with my life. I'm not letting that out of my sight.
Mm.
I'm sorry. I loved her so much.
Ooh.
Care for her. Yes. I loved her, Mom. Scott finished up. I know. The next commander.
I didn't even know that was her mom the whole time. She was such a bad egg, bro. She saved her. She saved her. Crazy.
Training
to keep us from crying. Saw those who steps with commanders in your head. Oh, one. Is that fair? Oh, that's it. Oh, my goodness, yo. That was deep. So deep. I'm loving these edits. These different couples, it's every story is so different yet so unique in its own way. I really enjoyed this one as well because, like I said, it was like, I don't know how to explain it. That's what it's like. It's unexplainable. But I love it, and I just, it's so sad, like after she passed away, all of the flashbacks. And the fact that there were a lot of foreshadowing, too. There was a lot of foreshadowing, and, you know, that became flashbacks because they were now the past. But, you know, she was just like, they would always say, she would always say, until we meet again, until we see each other again, whatever. That is a line that was said a lot, you know, it's figurative language, you know, in a certain way, because it was one saying a lot throughout the story, throughout their journey. And so that was really sad. That was extremely sad. Wow. I'm really speechless, I guess. She was going crazy. Clark was going crazy after that. Like, she... Ooh, I already know. It's the fact that they didn't even get to... They didn't even get to do what they wanted to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, they all they had... They lived... The times that they had together was fighting for their people. You know? And, you know, just trying to do what's right. You know, Clark changed Lexa for the better, you know what I'm saying? She made her better. And she protected her, which was great, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's so much, like, people can relate to. And a lot that a lot of people probably can't relate to, but it just kind of shows you the different, just a different way. You know, a different perspective. Lexa had a different perspective of love at first. But then she realized, you know, love isn't showing weakness, you know. If anything, you're stronger. If you show love, then people that had their feelings. You hide your feelings, I feel like that is a sign of weakness, actually, rather than strength. If you show your love, show your feelings, express yourself, you're strong. You're strong. But yeah, I really enjoyed this. Thank you guys for requesting this video. Make sure you guys comment any other ships and relationships and different shows or movies that you want me to react to. And make sure you subscribe, hit the bell so you know when I post videos like this. And you guys will see me in the next video. Stay lit. Yeah. It's K-Dizzy, baby.